Converting decimals to fraction. To convert a decimal into a fraction, we simply put our number 75 over the decimal place of the last digit. Our last digit is 5 and it's in the hundredths place. So I'm going to put 75 over 100. Now we should always reduce whenever possible. 75 and 100 can both be divided by 25. Our resulting fraction is 3 over 4. And this completes our problem.